houses, so we have an idea about prices.
Sure.
And areas. But once you tell me what exactly you want to buy, what's the goal, I can find something.
349.
Are you familiar with Sacramento area?
Yeah, I have a couple of properties on it.
Oh, really?
One in Nogales and.
I don't have. Is it two bedroom?
What's the second neighborhood?
Sorry, that's in, and then on the 36th Street.
36th, okay. So how do I like it?
Okay, I picked it up during the downturn in like 2008. Yeah, I have to get it. Yeah, so I, like, how's the market now? How's it going up?
It's hot.
Hot?
Malcolm? So it's two bedroom, two bathroom, duplex?
Do you want condos, they usually did not sell that quickly, but now everything comes within like a week. So we'll start to buy condo. You see, it doesn't make any sense for investors who build, who invested in construction to build anything below 400. Because there is no which one. I work with investors as well, and all our projects are like above 800, because otherwise they cannot make any money. So what they have now, they have shortage of affordable housing, so.
Yeah.
And how much rent for this property, for this apartment?
This, so that unit is occupied and they pay, let me check, $1,100, $1,150.
And here the same?
It's vacant, so I think you can rent it for, I would say, it depends. In condition like this, you can rent it out, I would say, for $1,200, but if you invest some money.
Probably more.
Yeah.
But return less than 10%.
You will not get anything from rental above like 5%, almost 5-6%.
Yeah, rents are not going up in Sacramento.
They do.
They are going up?
Yeah. So if you are familiar with the neighborhood, it's Fair Oaks, it's considered to be a good neighborhood. One of my investors bought a three-bedroom duplex, like two blocks from here, and he rented it out for $1,475, but it's for three-bedroom. So for this one, I think $350, it's easy to get.
From both?
It depends on their lease agreement, so once the lease expires.
When was it built? Okay, when was it built?
It doesn't say, but I would say approximately 1965. The partner, да?
Окей, да, мы вместе будем инвестировать.
За кэш оба хотите, да?
Да. Ну, может быть, там с финансированием будет, посмотрим.
Смотрите, как бы дуплекс купить не так-то просто сейчас. То есть дуплекс хороший подобрать, может занять полгода, год.
Ну, понятно, ретюн просто не такой уж высокий процент.
Ну, вы не найдете в Сакраменто Эли, как бы, такого, чтобы вам 15-20%.
Да, у меня подруга где-то там находила. Она тоже хочет инвестировать, может, мы втроем инвестируем.
Ну, видите, если вы пойдете в плохой neighborhood, if you go to a bad neighborhood, maybe return would be better, but it's,
yeah.
It's a lot of headache.
A lot of headache, yes.
So, just let me know what you want.
But what about property management? Can we hire property management company?
Yeah. But you know, I would say if you do good tenant placement, get a Russian tenant. Get a Russian tenant. They usually do take care of property. So if you do good placement, why would you need a property management? People just pay, send you checks and
on time.
Yeah.
There are a lot of Russians.
Huh?
There are a lot of Russians
In Sacramento area.
Yeah.
Interesting. Like in LA, in West Hollywood.
I would say they have more.
Really? Okay. So thank you.